back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you. Oh, oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa, oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Some days I don't feel like trying. Some days you know.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this.
Hi, fifth grade friends. It's time for me to bid you a few words before you go about your middle school experience. So I just want to say that leaving Trinity Elementary School is a big deal, but the transition to middle school is a huge moment in your life. So congratulations. I will miss you all, each and every one of you. We have had so much fun, and I will think about all of those memories when I think of you, and I will smile when I see you, as I know I will. I remember when I came to Trinity School in 2012, and I remember how you embraced me in the cafeteria and how you showed me that you were sorting and recycling, and you were very excited about it, and you all wanted a chance at the sorting center to save the environment, and that has resonated with me. I'd like to thank you all for being so great to each other, for being so great to your teachers, for being so great to myself and Mr. DiCarlo and the faculty here at Trinity School. Middle school is different. It's different from elementary school in that you'll start to pave the way to high school, and whatever you decide to do, make sure that you remember the three R's, the three Trinity R's, and I think you'll be able to deal with whatever challenge if you do that. So remain respectful, and you all are very respectful. Show responsibility, because you are very, very mature and responsible young adults, and be ready. And knowing you as well as I do know you, I'm pretty certain that you are ready for the next chapter in your life. So with that, congratulations. You are class of 2021 from high school. And always remember Mrs. Morsi's words, every day is a chance to begin again. All right?
Be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give you
what's up, Trinity? Tonight, pretty much kick to infinity. Key change, flip. Yeah, you know how that goes. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Put your hands together. Keep chain, flip, yeah, that's the action. Everybody's gonna know how we're dividing fractions. Keep chain, flip, yeah, that's the action. Everybody's gonna know how we're dividing fractions. Keep chain, flip, yeah, that's the action.
Celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door...
Hi, this is Mr. DeCarlo, and I want to take this opportunity to congratulate the Trinity Elementary School class of 2014. Although I only had the pleasure of working with you for the last 2 years, I will tell you, you're a great group of students. You've worked hard academically in the classroom. You've worked hard with your plays and activities that you've done throughout your years here at Trinity. On the basketball court, you've also shown yourself to be champions. But what's the most important is you've shown yourself to be a collective group of friends. And I know I admire that. I know your teachers admire that, that as a group of 160 students, you are friends to one another. You help one another in both difficult times and in times of happiness. You're there for each other, and hopefully that'll continue with you through middle school and most importantly on to high school. And some of you actually when you become adults and stay friendly. So again, congratulations to you, the class of 2014. I admire and respect all your hard work, and I wish you all the best, not only in middle school, but through life. Again, congratulations. And every mistake can always give more than you take.
I know this world seems so big, and everything seems so out of reach. The sky is high and the walk is wide. You just don't know what you've got yet. It's in the palm of your hand. It's right in front of where you stand. If you believe everything you dream true, and if you can love no matter how you hurt, love will come to you, back to you. This world is yours. At times I know it's gonna be hard when you think you can't go on, but there's a plan for you. Just let your heart follow through. Come on, I promise you can do it all. 'Cause where you fall, you can always start again. Your future's right in front of where you stand. If you believe everything you dream will come true, and if you can love no matter how you hurt, love will come to you, back to you. This world is yours.
Might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here. You can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'm happy. I'm alone if you feel like a room without a roof. Bring me down.
canyon. Bring me down, the mountains too high. Bring me down, the canyon. Bring me down, I said.
Because I'm happy.
Have a lonely if you feel like a room without a roof.
Because I'm happy.
Have a lonely if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Have a lonely if you know what happiness is. You are
happy.
Have a lonely if you feel like that's what you want to do.